Hey guys, this is Game Making Made Simple, where you can learn how to code using GameMaker Studio.
This is totally out of the blue, but after I posted a clip for my lighting system on Reddit, I had more than a few questions come my way through DMs and comments, so today I'm going to be doing a basic platformer tutorial for you guys. So, first things first, create a new GameMaker Studio project with two objects, one called OBJWall and one called OBJPlayer. Create sprites for them. I just went with a simple color scheme for the wall and a flat color for the player. Just don't ask about the original player sprite I made. Next up, we need some code, so in the events for OBJ player, simply add a create event and a step event. Here's the code for the create event. I'm going to walk you guys through what this stuff means. So whenever an object is created in GameMaker Studio, we can initialize its values by including it in our create event. Then, when we reference it later in our step event, the computer isn't like freaking out wondering where the values came from.
Basically, if you're going to use a variable, you need to have initialized it somewhere before. As you can see, our create event has some values such as gravity, horizontal movement speed, and a few other things that'll come in handy in a bit. So here, we've got our step event. Don't freak out, it's only 36 lines of code, including comments and aesthetic spacing. What's cool about the step event is that unlike the create event, it occurs each step the game is running. That means we can track player input and physics calculations here with relative ease. So please, pause the video here, copy this down, or look in the description for the code.
Alright, moving on. While most of the code is self-explanatory, I want to quickly walk you guys through the if statement with a nested while loop.
What we've got here is an if statement asking if our horizontal speed will make us collide with a wall. If yes, we simply iterate in the direction of the wall until we're flush with it. Pretty simple, right? With all that taken care of, create a room, drag your objects in, and have at it. You've just made your first game.
If you enjoyed this tutorial, please let me know by dropping a like or some encouragement to others in the comments. I plan on making some more of these, so if you have any aspect of game making or coding that you'd like to see, please let me know on Reddit, Discord, or in the comment section. Have a good one.